This clip demonstrates how to create a remote scheduler on BACnet devices. In this video, we use a BACnet Elvis device for the remote scheduler and then links to one automation server with an already established scheduler. Select the page of the Elvis device, click the right mouse button and select Add Schedule. To get this new scheduler working as a remote scheduler, we have to create a connection to the scheduler of the Lynx device. To do so, we will use the method NetworkScan. Therefore, select the schedule control, click the right mouse button and select Add Data Point. The data point selection and management window will open up. You are now able to scan the network to import a remote scheduler. To do so, select the folder BACnet Network Scan, click the right mouse button and go to Scan BACnet Network. Press the button Discover Devices and select the device of your choice. In this instance, we want to scan the Lynx 221. Select the device and click Scan Objects. After that, you may close the window. You find all the imported data points in the new created folder. Go to the scheduler, select the data point, click the right mouse button and select Use on device. The remote scheduler and the associated calendar have been established in the folder Remote Devices. Select now the data point of the scheduler and confirm your choice with the button Select. Write your project to the Elvis device. Now you can operate the scheduler of the Lynx device from the Elvis display.